What do doctors recommend most for the aches and pains of colds and flu? Not aspirin. Not anymore. In fact, doctors now recommend Tylenol 14 times more than aspirin for the aches of colds and flu. Tylenol, recommended the most by the people who know the most.